Welcome to Maths, Ashton Sixth Form College. We offer a variety of courses at various different levels: GCSE, Research, Core Maths, A-Level Maths and A-Level Further Maths. If you enjoyed Maths at GCSE, but you're unsure if A-Level Maths is for you, then this would be an ideal course. It's equivalent to an AS level. It's taken at the end of your first year in college. You will gain UCAS points for this qualification, which will help you when you come to your university application. It looks at how we apply maths to problems covered in lots of different subject areas. It goes great with lots of the other A-levels that we offer within college, like the sciences, geography, psychology, business, and lots of others. It's taken alongside your three A-level subjects or your mixed study programme, so it's taken as a fourth option. Entry to this course is a grade 4 at GCSE, maths or above. A-level maths is for those students who have enjoyed the challenge that the higher level GCSE maths course has posed, especially in areas like the algebra and trigonometry. We look at three different areas of mathematics. We look at pure maths. We look at the methods and techniques which underpin the study of all other areas of mathematics. This includes proof, algebra, trigonometry, vectors. Another area is statistics. We work with data from samples. We do probability calculations, we model real-life data, and we use different statistical distributions to look at hypothesis testing. And the third area is mechanics. This is the study of the physical world. We look at modelling the motion of objects and the forces that are acting upon them. A-level maths supports lots of other subject areas like the sciences, computer science, IT, business, economics and lots of other subjects. It's excellent preparation for the maths required in a wide range of university courses or jobs. It helps develop lots of employability skills like problem solving, logical reasoning, communication skills and resilience. Entry to the course is a 6 or above in GCSE maths, plus three other grade 6s, including a science, and two grade 5s. The final course we offer is A-Level Further Maths. This is for those who love maths, who live and breathe maths. It's two A-levels taken side by side. It's the A-level maths that I've just talked about, and a second qualification, which is at a higher level called Further Maths. We look at all the different areas of mathematics. We look at further pure. We look at topics like complex numbers, matrices, and many, many more. With further statistics, this covers lots of statistical distributions and how we use them in lots of different areas in life. Further mechanics uses mathematical models to explore how energy forces and collisions are used in everyday life. And decision. This is looking at algorithms and graph theory. It's designed to stretch and challenge the most able mathematician and to prepare them for university courses in maths and other related quantitative subjects. Entry to the course is a grade 7 or above at GCSE maths, plus three other grade 6s including a science and two other grade 5s. As a department, we work closely with the Advanced Maths Support Programme. They visit our college on a regular basis and deliver sessions to our students. Our students also get the opportunity to visit the University of Manchester and work with students from other sixth form colleges. And the UKMT. Each year we enter students for the Senior Maths Challenge and also we enter a team for the National Senior Team Challenge. If you would like any other information about maths, here are my contact details. Thank you.